Welcome back, everybody. Today we'll be unboxing a very popular grow light that we're hyped to try out. We've got the new Quantum Boards by HLG. HLG is one of the most trusted brands by growers. Their products are high quality and last a very long time. They use high-end parts that are cooler and extremely efficient, and they have real lab reports to back up their claims. Inside the box, it looks like they gave us the bare minimum, but everything was packaged carefully and safely. Physically, it's heavy. It weighs about 50 pounds with the driver mounted on the back, but check out its sleek, slim design. The red board is extremely rigid and durable. It's made of fiberglass and hard wood. It has four Samsung Quantum boards, one in each corner. The driver and dimmer is mounted on the back. It's a super powerful combo made from high quality parts. The new intelligent, efficient driver has built-in heat sinks. The HLG Quantum board is 26 inches long and about 22 inches high. It uses 600 watts and it's powerful enough to cover a 6x6 grow space. We're putting it in a 3x3 tent so we can do a side-by-side comparison with one of our other lights. For hanging, they sent us the janky wires that everyone hates and the nice rope ratchets that everyone loves. We decided to attach the rope ratchets directly to the Quantum board to make our lives a lot easier. Before hanging the light, you might want to make sure the poles on your tent is sturdy because the weight of the driver could crush your plants. And unfortunately, the cable connecting the driver is too short, so it can't be removed without us doing some serious modifications. The installation was pretty easy. Now it's time to fire up. The HLG 600R Quantum board is a full spectrum light. It's heavy on the red spectrum, so it does extremely well during flowering. It has more than 1500 PPFD in a 6x6, and we're putting it up against one of our best lights in a 3x3. So we're expecting some major things from this light. We'll keep it dialed down to make sure we don't have any heat issues. And spoiler alert, so far, that's been working out. But you'll have to subscribe to see the final results. Thanks for watching. Comment or like if you're hyped to see the side-by-side. Keep blazing. We'll be back in a few days with more updates.